Nic, tak se sbírejte a koukejte mazat. Na co tady čumíš ještě? Šup. Raz, dva, raz, dva, raz, dva.
Nezapomeň dát odběr, like nebo napsat komentář.
Čahoj, čas dar u dalšího dílu. Dnes tu máme další vedlejší quest. A tím je... Přítel v nouzi? Ne, to není ono. Jo, je to ono. Najdi Frickovi s Matoušem práci. To už nám tady taky visí docela dlouho, ale je tady nějaká druhá. Dobře, co v ní je? Nic moc. Ježíš Maria. Mlináři, tyhle, ty máš co říkat. No, to nám to teda pěkně začíná, no. Tak mám ho srazit? Ne, nebudem ho dráždit. Dobrý, prosím tě, tak já tady zaplatím pokutu a jdu s tebou řešit tu práci. Nedáš pokoj? Nedáš pokoj? Nedáš pokoj? Dělej, pojď, já se tady nahlásím sám. Tak, zdát se. Výborně. Viděli tě při zlodějně, jo, to je možný, prosím tě, tady máš prachy a dej pokoj, jo, a neprůď. No, prosím tě, jo, dobrý. Ty vaše přeháňky tady, to úplně miluju. Přišel si o 6 pětek, nevadí, teďka potřebuju... Hele, ale mlynář Šrámek, toho jsem ještě nikdy neřešil. A vůbec ani nevím, že tady taková postava vůbec je.
Teresa, the millmaid, sent me. She said you could use some help.
Some extra pairs of hands would be useful. What do you have in mind?
My friends, two survivors of Scalis, are looking for work.
And why should I take them?
They're experienced carpenters.
Well, why not? Carpenters would be helpful. There's a lot of work here at the mill, and I'm not as spry as I used to be. Thomas, my foreman. Tries his best, but he ain't up to that kind of work. But they aren't idlers and drunks, are they? I only take in people who are willing to do hard, honest work.
Neboj, ty budou chlastat jenom od rána do večera. Co mu tady povím? Fú, znám je osobně. To je blbý, protože mám blbou reputaci.
They're good men. From Scalids. Basically your neighbors. You have to help them.
That's God's own truth. Love thy neighbor as thyself.
No vidíš, jak jsem to tady ukecal.
I'll give them a chance. We'll talk about pay and a roof over their heads when they get here. Been a pleasure.
Yes. Ale řekl bych, že to teďka musím tomu Frickovi s Matoušem oznámit. Kde najdeme? Ty zase budou někde úplně prčících daleko, no. Jo, oni jsou tady zase u té hospody, se tady flákají. No, dobrá, tak tam procestujem, nevím to říct. Kucí, kucí, mám pro vás práci, kde jste? Ho ještě furt nikam nezdrhli do teďka, jo. Co tady furt válej. Tak co ty, Fricku, pojď sem. Ty no to nemůžu ani číst, takový sprostý slova. Tak co tady je? Trénink? Pěstní souboj? Ne.
The monastery wants you to pay for treatment. That doesn't sound right.
Leave it be, Howell.
If you say so.
No ale já mám pro vás práci.
I need a helping hand. I'm the bailiff of Pribis Lavitz now and...
Bailiff, eh? Well, your worship, I'd love to help. Only I've got my own problems to deal with.
See you later. Ty, jak je to možný, jak Fricek... Fricek nic. Tady to vypadá rozumnějc teda.
You really found work for us?
Of course. Couldn't bear to look at those sour faces of yours a moment longer.
Thanks, Henry. Only...
What?
The reward we talked about, well, we haven't got two groschen to rub together.
Ty kráso, jak nemáš prachy? Zaplatíš příště.
That doesn't matter. You'll pay me when you have it.
That we will. Stop by and visit us in a week. We'll pay you back as soon as we get our first wage.
OK. A pachouky do Přibyslavic?
Hey, I've got this thing going in Přibyslavic, and there's plenty of problems, and, well, I could use a helping hand.
Sorry, Henry, old pal, but I'm up to my ears on my own problems. Maybe another time, when things get settled.
Jste vyčuraný. Nic, tak se sbírejte a koukejte mazat. Na co tady čumíš ještě? Šup. Raz, dva, raz, dva, raz, dva, raz, dva. No. A mazej. Běž makat. Tak, to máme splněný. No, tohle to byl asi nejrychlejší quest. Dlouho jsme nehráli kostičky. Kde jste? Tam tady nikdo není. Aha! Měšťan. Pozor, pozor. Zahrát si kosky, pojď. Jdem si zahrát. Hele, hrajem jenom jedině o kilo, jinak nehraju. Co si vezmem za kostky? Lichý kostky, vezmem asi všechny čtyři. Tak. Vezmem si... Když máme lichou, tak nebudeme brát sudou. Vezmeme jednu šťastnou. A jednu stahovačku. A ještě můžu brát kostky, jako fakt. Tak si vezmeme svíkačku? Ne, už stačí. Výborně. Tak pojď, já ti tady voškubu jak kuře, to budeš čumět. Tak, co tady máme? Jedna, dva, tři, čtyřky. A můžeme házet znova. Yes. Chutě tady voškubu jak kuře. Ha, trojka, pětka, jo. To nic moc teda. Nic, vezmeme pětku, ukončíme to. Za to jako mám docela strach, bych taky mohl přijít o všechno. No vidíš. Mohl to tam nasypat, hochu, tvoje mínus. Tyvo, ten to tam začíná docela sypat, frajer. Začíná mít dost obavy. Tyvo, 5-1. A, zavřel to, ale má 450. No, tak co mi tady bereme? 5, 5, 5 a 5 a máme 1000. Já to zavřu, nebudem riskovat. Tak se ukaž. Dost na nás prší, chybu mokrej. Hele, 1, 1, 1. Házet znova. 1500 pade. 1, 1, 1. Házet znova. To je 3550. A jedem znova. 1, 1, 1, 1. A ukončím. 6000. Čau, těšilo mě. A máš to. Zdánlivě jednoduchý úkol se najednou zdá, že má nějaké komplikace. Jelikož v questech se objevil zmlejna do louže, zajdi, jak se daří. Zajdi. Zjistí, jak se daří Frickovi s Matušem. Což by mělo být někde tamhle. Říkal jsem si, že od těch dvou pacholků už budu mít klid. Jak se ukazuje, tak. Absolutně vůbec. Je Fricek. Máme s ním řeč. No. Tady nějaký trénink. Na to se podíváme potom.
How do you like it at the mill, Fritz? It's gotta be better than the mines.
It's worse here than at Scallet's. There you could disappear without anyone noticing. But
why would you want to disappear? Nemoy isn't here.
No, he's not. But the local foreman is an even bigger ass.
I'm not sure that's possible.
You better believe it. I'd like to pay him back for everything and drown him in the river.
No, tak tyhle ty dva si evidentně makat nechtějí, nikdy nebudou. Na co se můžem zeptat? To pil, mě taky špatně nepřišel. Mě tak špatně nepřišel, tyhle přeskakuju dneska písmenka. A ostatní tady v mlíně? Co s tím chceš dělat? Tak se ptám, co mohu provést.
Drowning? What's he done to you?
It was the first or the second day here. We had a disagreement and I told him off. And then, all of a sudden, we're fighting and that fucker just throws me in the river. I nearly drowned.
Měl ses naučit plavat.
I thought you couldn't swim.
I can't. They pulled me out. I was up to my waist in water.
I see. Well, I'd be pretty fucking angry too. So you want to pay him back?
Exactly. I don't give a shit about anything around here. But that bastard's in need of a good trouncing.
Tak bylo nejdřív, že se málem utopila, pak že tam byla voda do pasu, no.
I spoke with him briefly and he doesn't seem so horrible.
Then you ought to try working with him. He's a sneaky bastard. And arrogant. You should see how he puffs himself up when he's off to play dice with Lawrence.
Who's Lawrence? Another mill hand?
Aye, but the neighboring mill. They call him the Wren. Damned if I know why. Thomas goes there to play dice with him.
Hmm?
What about the others at the mill? Are they awful as well?
The miller's an old fool. He believes every word that comes out of Thomas's mouth. It's hopeless. And then there's the miller's daughter. She's a pretty lass. And kind with it. And what can she do? Nothing. Not that it stops Matthew gonna see her. But Thomas is the root of the problem.
Do you think he's jealous? Is she a sweetheart?
He might make puppy dog eyes at her. But most of the time he just struts about like a peacock. I really don't think she's the problem.
And what do you want to do about it? Do you think you can come to an agreement?
No fucking chance. Matthew hopes so because he likes it here. It's true the work's better than the mines, but the pay's worse.
So how do you plan on dealing with it? Leaving?
Perhaps. But first, I want to give Thomas a proper trouncing. I mean a real thrashing.
And you think that will help?
Maybe. Maybe it'll knock some sense into that fat head of his. Or he'll be too frightened to mess with me.
That might help.
So why don't you arrange a fight with him? If we win, he'll leave us alone. Oh, we could...
What?
We could lure him off someplace far away and then wait for him. Maybe to play dice with Lawrence. He would have to go through the dark woods.
Hmm. I'll think about it.
No. Docela sranda. Co ten trénink? Pěstní souboj, to nic, to mě moc nezajímá. Hodně štěstí. Co se změnilo v úkolech? Jo, ještě mám promluvit s Matušem.
Hey Henry.
I've heard you don't have it easy here.
So you spoke to Fritz then? I bet that wasn't quite how he put it.
No, not quite. Apart from Thomas's name, the rest was mostly swear words.
I can imagine. I've been hearing the same from him all week. The foreman here is a pain in the ass. He's trying either to wear us to the bone or force us to leave.
Huh.
Always forcing you to work, is he?
If only. That wouldn't be so awful. But nothing we do is good enough for him. There's always some reason for him to yell at us.
I can imagine.
You know what it's like. We do too little, and it takes us too long, and what we eat's worth more than the work we've done, and it's no fun listening to that sort of shit day after day.
No. Vlastně normálně tam mají buzeranta, který je prudí, že?
And you definitely don't... You don't ever provoke him.
I've already told you once. He's an asshole. I'd say there's nothing we can do about it. If he wants to yell at us, he'll yell at us.
Have you tried talking with him?
What do you think?
But that just sets him off. He starts saying we're practically bandits and what he's going to do about it. That gets Fritz going and he starts yelling too and...
No.
And the miller won't stick up for you. I would have thought all the yelling would drive him mad.
Not really. He trusts that loudmouthed bastard more than us. He's got us down for a pair of parasites.
I see.
What's so stupid is the mill really needs us. They haven't had any hands here for quite a while, and the mill needs a lot of fixing. But with them around, we can't even get to work.
Phew.
And what do you want to do about it? Just run away?
Actually, I'd like to stay here. At least for a bit. I never would have thought I'd like working in a mill. But not with him around. It's unbearable. And there's no one I can complain to. But you could.
Me? Do you think they'll listen to me?
They did once already, didn't they? They hired us because of you. You could have another word with them.
Back then, making promises was enough. Now, it will be worse.
You can forget about the miller. It's Thomas you need to convince. The miller takes his opinion seriously. So, will you do it for us? Again?
Fine. I'll try and talk to him.
I'm glad. But try not to get on his wrong side. You won't get anywhere with him then.
I'll keep that in mind.
Já a někoho nenasrat, jo. Fíha.
I'd like to ask about that Thomas again.
Jo, koukám, že tady je nějaká chyba.
I'd never have guessed he's like that.
Nebo respektive, ono to bylo řečený v té předchozí konverzaci. What does he do during the day?
Does he work with you? Good one. He keeps his eye on everything, but his hand only touches the saw when the miller shows up, which isn't that surprising.
Why?
The last time he did anything, he almost took his thumb off with a chisel. I wouldn't put an axe in those paws of his either.
So, he's clumsy and arrogant. That's what you said about your last master, that Nimoy.
Aye, but at least you could sneak away from old Nimoy for a bit. No chance of that around here.
Zatím mu nebudeme nabízet práci v Přibyslavicích. Ale dáme tady teda s ním řeč. Tohle ten by to měl být.
I'm at your service, Sir Knight.
Nějakej slušnej. Já ho můžu jako vylákat mimo vesnici. Ale... Tak jací jsou tesaři.
If I hadn't put in a good word for them, the miller would have thrown them out by now.
Fuha.
I heard them say something else.
So they're complaining, are they? I provide for them and all they do is slack off.
Isn't it the miller who provides for them?
He can't manage the work anymore. If it weren't for me, there'd be nothing left standing around here.
No. Ale pomoc potřebuješ.
You need the help anyway. And they're pretty handy.
Maybe. But they're in no danger of overworking themselves. They act like they're too good for the mill. And I saw them eyeing up Jane.
Aha, tak frajer má trošku jiný problém.
She's a pretty girl. And she's of an age to marry.
It's not marriage they've got on their minds. They'd have their way with her. Then before her belly started to grow, they'd have run for the hills.
Look, we can reach an agreement. You need the mill fixed, they need the money. If they have peace to do their work, they'll be able to finish it faster.
But...
And then they'll take their groschen and leave. The mines will open again, and the faster they get their money, the quicker they'll be gone.
But do you really think I can trust them to do it? Will they do their work and leave? And leave Jane alone in the meantime?
Co mám říct? Jasně, to se zařídí, nedají, protože moc prudíš. Ale zkusíme to zařídit po dobrém.
They're not interested in the mill. They just need the coin to pay their debts. Once they've got enough, they'll have no reason to stay here.
I never thought we could sort it out this way.
I've known them for a long time, and you can rely on them when it comes to this. Everybody will be better off.
All right. If they keep their part of the bargain, I'll even give them a few extra groschen. But woe betide them if they don't. You can tell them that. Sure. Farewell.
Si hraje docela na hrdinu. A oni tady ty bazmeci jako jsou taky docela drzí.
Greetings, Henry.
Víš, tohle ten vypadá zrovna jako slušně.
It took some doing, but I made a deal with him.
I'm glad to hear it.
So we can stay here? He'll leave us be?
He'll leave you alone, but there are conditions. Once you finish your job, you'll vanish from here. But you'll get an extra groschen or two for your troubles.
And that's it? I thought... Never mind.
Oh, and you're to stop dallying with the miller's daughter. Keep on mucking about with her and you'll muck things up for yourselves.
The fucking bastard. He can go fuck himself. He'd better give us enough groschen to make it worth it. But I suppose I should thank you. You may have bought us some peace and quiet, but that's better than nothing. Here's something for your help.
No, tak je tady necháme. Tím jsme to splnili a mohl by být zase od nich nějakou chvíli klid. Co ty, Fricku? Pojď dát řeč. Co si máme u tebe? Ne, nemáme u něj nic. No vidíš, jak makáš. No, takže to nepůjde. Tak jo, u dalšího dílu papíček tady u těch dvou pacholků.
Pokud si dokoukal až sem, dej palec a mrkni na moje další videa.